Good morning everyone, a very warm good morning to all of you and welcome to Standard 1 Moral Science class. Children, this is my first video of this week. In this video, today at a glance, I will recall you the two chapters, Chapter 1 and Chapter 2. First, what you all will see the Chapter 1. Chapter 1, name of the chapter, God the Creator. Yes, you all know children, God has created the universe. Okay. God has created the universe, the sun, the moon and all the creatures on the earth. So there are mainly four different kingdoms created by God on earth. These include the mineral kingdom, the vegetable kingdom and the animal kingdom. Okay, and then the human kingdom. So there is at a fifth higher kingdom, that is the kingdom of the prophets or the divine teachers. These are special souls who brings the teaching of God from time to time. So children, God has created the universe. So what should we do? We should believe in God. We should trust in God. And whatever God has created, we should respect them. Okay, children, and also we should take care. Love. So children, now come to the chapter. Chapter story. Story name is here, the trusting dog. Okay, the trusting dog. What happened? Once upon a time, deep in a jungle, there was an old house wherein Mr. Bear lived with his servant, the cat. One day, Mr. Cat was cleaning the kitchen in Mr. Bear's house. Suddenly, he fell down and broke the jar of honey, and that was the precious jar of Mr. Bear's. So he was totally scared and he said these all things, this he said to the dog, Mr. Dog, because Mr. Dog was the friend of Mr. Cat. So he said, what will I do? I have no money, I cannot buy a new jar of honey, and Mr. Bear only give me food and shelter to live. But I did not get salary. Okay, children. So Mr. Dog said, "Don't worry. What? Just only believe in God. Okay. Just believe in God. Everything will be happen good. So because whatever God does is the best. So that's why I am dog. Also said I always fully trust in God. So after that, what happened? Mr. Bear came and he asked about the honey, and he said, where is my bottle of honey? So Mr. Cat said, what? He said, when Mr. Bear asked, Mr. Cat, where is my honey? So Mr. Cat said, sorry sir, I am sorry, I broke the jar accidentally. So Mr. Bear said, what, you broke my precious bottle of honey? So get out of my house and don't ever come back. So Mr. Cat was very upset because now he has no shelter to live. Okay, and also he was jobless. So Mr. Cat was very sad. Okay, children. So again, Mr. Dog said to the cat. So Mr. Cat left the house with the Mr. Dog. So Mr. Dog said, trust in God. When you trust in God, you need not worry anymore. Be happy. Sometimes things seem to go wrong. We need not to be sad. Be patient and leave your affairs in God's care. Okay, children. Do you know what happened after that? As they came across the small deep in the jungle, there was a notice on the door for N. And so Mr. Cat said, hey, sounds, he said, like a job for me. So the dog also said, I told you, when you trust in God, he does what's best for you. So on the board, there was written, looking for a cook with good salary and free body. Now Mr. Cat was very happy and he said, if I had remained in that house, I would always be penniless. Now I can prosper. Prosper, it means wealthy. So at last, what you all have understood, children? You all have? Yes. First, in all situation, we have to be happy. Okay, children, not need to be worry and just trust in God. Because sometimes things seem to go wrong, if we not need to be sad, be patient and leave your affairs in God's care. So now, children, this was the story. So we should also trust in God, and in times of difficulty, we should also not need to be worry. Okay, now come to the next chapter, that is chapter 2, and the name of the chapter, love God's creatures. Yes, children, you all are knowing God has created this universe. Okay, so what should we do? We need to love and care. Yes, we need to love and care for God's creatures, because love is a special feeling that fills the heart. When you love someone, you treat them with affection or do little things to make them happy. Now come to the story. The story name is Rohit and the Loving Cat. Rohit and the Loving Cat. So what happened, children? Yes, Rohit was an unhappy child, and already you all are knowing, because this chapter also I have explained very nicely. Well, yes, Rohit was an unhappy child because nobody loves him, and he's always thought nobody loves me and I have no friends. So one day a cat came and hid under Rohit's bed. So Rohit said, "What are you doing under my bed? And just get out, you lazy cat." But do you know why it was not moving? Because the cat had hurt its paw. So when Rohit saw that the cat had hurt its paw, he said, "That's why you are not moving." So Rohit felt sorry and started nursing, and he gave some medicine to recover fast. Okay, children. Now Rohit and the cat became good friends. Rohit's heart was full of love for the cat. So before long, the cat gave birth to 4 kittens, and Rohit looked after the kittens with great love and care. Okay, children. So soon other children in the neighborhood came to play with the kittens, and Rohit had many new friends. So now they all played together happily with the kittens. So what, children? You all have seen in the beginning he was an unhappy child, but now he has many friends. So now, and also Rohit and the cat became good friends. Okay, children. So what we need to love and care care of God's creatures. We should love, children. Okay, now come to the chapter, which means you all are going to do the work related to the chapter 1, O.D. God. We should always trust in God. Dash saw a notice board on the door for good cook. Yes, children, who saw? Mr. Cat. So there you will write Mr. Cat saw. Mr. Cat saw, C-A-T, cat saw a notice board on the door for good cook. Rohit's heart was full of dash for the cat. Yes, Rohit's heart was full of love. There you will write love, L-O-V-E, love. And now Rohit and the cat became a good friends, and his heart was full of love for the cat. Now after that, Rohit looked after the dash with great love and care. Rohit looked after the kittens. What? Rohit looked after the kittens, K-I-T-T-E-N-S, K-I-T-T-E-N-S, kittens. Okay, children, Rohit looked after the kittens with great love and care. An old house was deep in a jungle, wherein Mr. Bear lived with his servant the cat. So there you will write an old house was deep in a jungle, J-U-N-G-L-E, jungle. Okay, my dear, next one. Rohit felt dash for the cat. Yes, first he was telling, "You are lazy cat, just come out from my bed and get out from here." But when he saw the cat had hurt its paw, and so he said he felt very sorry and started nursing. So Rohit felt sorry. There you will write sorry, S-O-R-R-Y, sorry. Okay, my dear, next. After that, Mr. Cat was cleaning the kitchen. There you will write kitchen. Yes, one day Mr. at the evening Mr. Cat was cleaning the kitchen. KITCHEN kitchen. Okay. Right number is Rohit and the cat became good friend. Yes. And his heart was full of love. So there you will write what good. 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 Rohit and the cat became good friends. So children, hope you all have understood very nicely. First, you all will read these two chapters, chapter 1 and the chapter 2. After that, you all will do the fill in the blanks. So for today, once again at last, I would like to say you thank you for watching this video. Till then, so have a good day and bye-bye you all.